Because usually when I talk to people and I say, this is what I do for a living, I'm a speaker, I talk to people, I listen to people's problem, I like it, I love it, I teach people, I mentor people, they be like, ni sebab tak ada kerja lain eh?
Amboi! Amboi!
There was this one time, you know, I met this uncle. And I tell the uncle, I work for myself. I'm a motivational speaker. And the uncle says, oh, okay, so you are unemployed lah kan? Dia kata aku tak ada kerja. I just told you my job. She's like, oh, you are unemployed lah. Because for a lot of people, a job means 9 to 5 with a paycheck at the end of the month. Understand? 9 to 5 with a paycheck at the end of the month, which is fine. That is one type of job, betul? Maybe your parents have that job, your brother have that job, your sister have that job, right? Your uncle have that job, maybe. But what I have found through my traveling is that if you just look around you, a job is much more than that, right? Right? I remember one time, I was your age, I think. I was about form 2. I was in the car on the way back from school. My mother saw the garbage man in our neighborhood. You know garbage man? Yang angkut sampah tu kan? So my mother saw the garbage man. And then my mother said to me something that I still remember to this day. She said, never underestimate the garbage man. I'm like, ha? At 14 years old kan? Ha? My mother said, never underestimate the garbage man. Jangan pandang rendah dekat orang yang angkut sampah tu. I'm like, okay. So she explained. Can you imagine what happened if the people who take our garbage every week decided not to take our garbage? What will happen? Busuk. Penyakit. Tak aman, kotor, right? And that's only one week. Sebab sampah kita berlambak dah seminggu tu. So don't underestimate any job, basically. That's what my mother taught me when I was like form 2, just like you. So I understand that whatever job that you do, whatever thing that you want to do with the rest of your life, as long as it gives benefit to people, for me, I think, in my point of view, you have succeed in life.